Mike Tyson, the undisputed world heavyweight boxing champion. At one time, the most ferocious, most intimidating man to ever step inside a boxing ring.
Mike Tyson had a huge impact on the WWE. Actually, Mike Tyson helped turn the tide in the war, the Monday Night Wars, when it was the WWE against WCW. Mike Tyson turned that tide for us, whether it was his iconic encounter with Stone Cold Steve Austin, or the night that he joined D-Generation X, all the way through to WrestleMania 14, where he was the special guest enforcer. And then at the end of the night, whoop-pow, he knocked Shawn Michaels. Down goes Michaels, down goes Michaels, down goes Michaels. Oh my God, it was the funniest. You got knocked out cold, but.
We talked about this in the back.
All right.
We said we were going to come out here and make fun of Tyson. Remember, you were going to do the squeaky, high-pitched voice and all that, you know, and then, you know, you were going to make fun of him, Holyfield's ear and stuff.
Why would I come out here and make fun of Mike Tyson's voice? You know me, it'd be stupid. Well, I'm going to stand here, then Mike's going to come out here, and then I'm going to stand in front of him. You don't do that. You don't make fun of Tyson. You know what happens? You stand in front of Tyson. Pow! He knocks you out just like he knocked you out. He knocked you out cold, laying on the ground. He knocked you out. I can't take it.
Can we just move on? All right. Let's just introduce Mike, shall we?
Well, I mean, well, why don't you do it? You're better than me at everything anyway.
That's what's bothering you, isn't it?
I've got feelings, man.